Hello everybody and welcome back. We're going to continue and take another journey from the external contract with the contest, the jobs here. So I think I went wrong. Yep. Yeah, external. Yeah, so we're in Cologne. Yeah, that one's going to Ashburg. So I'm going to take that and we're going to head up there. Yeah, just down the road. Oops, yeah, I broke the lights there. Yeah, 10 minutes drive down the road. Heading down to the port, looks like. Yeah, so here we are. Pick up the journey here. There. Yeah, so we're on our way. 10-hour journey. Carrying Christmas ornaments. Yeah, the engine will repair. I have the self-repair on, so everything will get repaired soon. Straight up instead. I should have stick with the route. Yeah, this route took me a little longer. What's going on? So we're on our way. Yeah, so there's going to be a second one in our Christmas journey. Staying in the middle lane because there's so many bridges. I always have to change lanes, so middle lane is okay. Yeah, so these past few days there's been some good maps coming out recently, but yeah, there are some that are not so good, but then there are some that are really good. So yeah, the ones that are original for Farming Simulator 19 are the ones I'm showcasing, while the edits I'm not too worried about. Each day a new map is being released, so yeah, I'm showcasing all of them. Something with the AI maybe. I'll stick on the outside lane. for now. Yeah. Yeah, I can be on the outside lane because there's no bridge, no sharp corners or off ramps I have to take. It's straight roads all the way up to Eschberg. Yeah, what I'll do after this video, I'll start taking journeys from the ports to somewhere. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Instead of to them, I'll take it from them. So next video, I'll be at one of the major ports, taking a journey from there. So I'll transport myself there after. At 8 in the afternoon. Yeah, it's 1, so now 6 and a half hours again of driving. Sharp left corner coming up, heading north. Oh, it looks like an off ramp. I have to merge to the next lane. exiting the onto the highway now. Now we're heading up to Ashburg. 4 more hours of driving. Yeah, so I might take a journey from Newcastle next time, Newcastle upon Tyne, just to do some jobs in England, then I'll Scandinavia. There's about 2 ports in Scandinavia I can take journeys from, Oslo, Bergen, and somewhere else, can't remember. Take him so I can have the road to myself. 2 hours out. So yeah, good progress. Fill up on the return journey from wherever we are next time, Newcastle, from Newcastle Port. Berg coming up. Okay, I change lanes. Here will be a merge lane coming up now. Lots of roundabouts. Yeah, that's one thing I like about the new transmission. You didn't see the truck bounce up in the air like before. There's a gas station here. What I can do, I can take a job from here to somewhere else. Yep, so here we are. There. Let's see if we made this one. Yeah, I'll just hit. Yep, two. Yeah. So yeah, like, thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.